The meaning of a drainage pattern, it means as a spatial arrangement and form of drainage system in terms of geometrical shapes in the areas of different types of rocks. Second one, volume of water, geological structures, etc. In which we discuss about the five important drainage patterns: trellis or rectangular pattern. Second one, dendritic pattern. Third, parallel pattern. Fourth, radial pattern. Now the fifth one, centripetal pattern. Centripetal pattern. It means when. Yes, Sanshya. In the areas of different geological structures, rocks and climatic conditions, etc. Clear? So centripetal means when different streams of river or water flow towards center is known as centripetal pattern. Example, Wooler Lake in J&K. It came into existence with the flowing of water towards the common center. Through the slopes of our mountains, water flowed towards the center. Clear? Wooler Lake is an example of it. Wooler. Now question here, what are the factors affecting the different drainage patterns? There are a certain number of these drainage patterns. So what are the factors affecting the drainage patterns? First is the gradient. Or slope of a region. If the slope is gentle, then the less erosion it will be occur. If a slope is steeper, then the more erosion will occur. in steeper slopes of a mountain, so more erosion it will be done by the rivers. Clear? First is a gradient or slope. Second, volume of water. Volume of water. Volume of water. Third, geological structure. Geological structure. Geological structure means as a mountains, plains, plateaus, more rivers are more active in a parts of a mountains comparatively the plains and plains and plateaus more active on mountains. Fourth, climatic conditions. Climatic conditions. Climatic conditions, for example, the areas which are receiving as a plenty of a rainfall, they will be as the more erosional work. More erosional work. They will be as the through the process of a leaching, what soils, it will be as a dissolve. Rocks will dissolve in a water. Rocks dissolve in water. So the climatic conditions, clear? Climatic conditions. So these are the major patterns. Major patterns, drainage patterns. Next are the landforms. Landforms carved by the river during their course. River is generally flow through the three stages. First stage, stage one. Stage two, stage three, stage three, stage three. First stage is a youthful stage. This is known as a youthful stage when river originates in mountains. Youthful stage. Second one is a mature stage. Mature age. Third one is a old age of a river. Old age, when the river fall in a larger water body, sea, ocean, or a gulf. Clear? Sea, ocean, or gulf. Yes, Dhiren.
Sir, please tell that how volume of water and geological structure affect the drainage.
Geological structures means after mostly the rivers, they are the more active on the slopes of a mountains. Slopes of a mountains. In a high altitudinal areas, when the river water, it has flow, it has mixed as a ravines. Ravines are the narrow streams. Naliyan banate hue water, it will be as a flow along the slopes of a mountains. Their example is the Chambal in a Madhya Pradesh. Chambal area. Chambal is known for the dacoits, but presently that particular area, Chambal, it eroded because of the slope. That slope, which basically as eroded by the rainwater. By rainwater. Clear? Now coming towards here, these three stages. So what kind of the landforms are carved by the river during their three stages? These three stages. First, in first stage, river makes as a gorges. G-O-R-G-E. Gorge or I-shaped valley. Or I-shaped valley. Or I-shaped valley. I-shaped valley. I-shaped valley. Clear? Second one, V-shaped valley. V-shaped valley. Such kind of structures, these are landforms formed by the river at their dash stage where it originates. It originates. V-shaped valley. And third one, waterfall. Waterfalls. Waterfalls. waterfall. Clear? These three landforms carved by the river at their youthful stage. Clear? Now the second. First, gorge or eye-shaped valley. Second one as a V-shaped valley. Third is a waterfalls. Waterfalls. Clear? Second, mature stage. Floodplains. 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 Second, meanders. Meanders. Third, Oxbow Lake. Oxbow Lake. Oxbow Lake. Oxbow Lake. B-O-W. Oxbow Lake. Clear? Fourth, braided streams. Braided. B-R-A-I-D-E-D. Braided streams. Braided streams. Braided streams. Braided streams. And the last one, alluvial fans. Alluvial fans. F-A-N-S. F-A-N-S. Alluvial fans. Clear? Now the third stage, old stage. Old stage. Old stage. Dundies. Old stage. Delta. 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 Second, distributaries. Distributaries. Third, estuary. Estuary. Third, estuary. Clear? Estuary. So these three are the stages of river. So let us start to discuss them as in detail. Delta, distributaries, and estuary. Let's start from the first, youthful stage. Youthful stage, in which the first is the gorge. Gorge. Yes, Jasleen Khosla, when different streams of water, different streams of water, wait, don't write. Jasleen Khosla, her query is a centripetal pattern. When different streams of water moving from a different directions towards a common center, move from different directions towards common center, different directions from common center is known as centripetal pattern, is known as centripetal pattern. Centripetal pattern. Centripetal pattern. Example, Wooler, W-U-L-A-R, Wooler Lake in, Wooler Lake in J&K. Clear? Wooler Lake in J&K. So let's continue. First stage, gorge. Gorge or eye-shaped valley. Gorge or eye-shaped valley. When a river flows, when a river flows, when a river flows through, when a river flows through, river flows through a mountainous region made up of mountainous region made up of hard rocks with little rainfall, most of the energy of the river is spent in down cutting action resulting in a narrow valley with almost vertical walls. This narrow steep sided valley is known as gorge. So steep sided valley known as gorge, that is the gorge. Narrow I-shaped valley is known as gorge. Clear? Example, Indus River make deep gorge in J&K region. The name of a place is Attock, Attock, Attock. It's on a Pakistan border, J&K and Pakistan border. The name of a place is Attock, where Indus meets the gorge, G-O-R-G-E, gorge or I-shaped valley. Clear? Gorge. There are the vertical walls, narrow vertical walls, which makes as a gorge. Clear? None. So a gorge of magnificent size, the large size, the area where the number of gorges are present. A magnificent large size of the gorges present in an area is known as canyon, C-A-N-Y-O-N. That particular place where a large number of gorges are formed by the river, that particular place is known as the canyon. C-A-N-Y-O-N, canyon. Their example is a Grand Canyon of USA, where the such kind of the gorges, they are found in a larger number formed by the river, is known as a canyon. Example is a Grand Canyon of USA, formed by Colorado River, C-O-L-O-R-A-D-O, Colorado River. In USA, Colorado River makes as a large size of a gorges, which is known as a canyon, C-A-N-Y-O-N. C-A-N-Y-O-N, canyon. Done? Everybody done? This is as the gorge. Second, V-shaped valleys. Second landform, V-shaped valley. V-shaped valley. When a river flow through a mountainous region, flows through a mountainous region made up of relatively soft rocks, with plenty of rainfall, the sides, why? Because in a gorgeous vertical walls were there, but now the sides and bank of river eroded. The river starts to cut their sides, eroded. I'm repeating again, when a river flows through a mountainous region made up of relatively soft rocks and plenty of rainfall, the sides of banks or the river are easily eroded by the river water, results V-shaped valleys. Example, Bias River, B-E-A-S, Bias in Hamirpur District of Himachal Pradesh. Done. Third, waterfalls. Waterfalls. A waterfall is a steep descent. It's a Hamirpur. 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 Ridhima, it stands for H. So the waterfall. A waterfall is a steep descent. D-E-S-C-E-N-T. Of a river over a steep descent or fall of a river over a rocky surfaces, when the river water falls down almost vertically from a sufficient height along the course of the river is known as waterfall. Example, India's highest waterfall, Jog Falls. J-O-G, Jog Falls in Karnataka. I'm repeating again, the Jog Falls in Karnataka. It is the source of Kaveri River. It is the source of Kaveri River. Clear?